I can deal with Jordy's job. Some kind of driving contract, delivering a guy somewhere. This won't be a typical taxi service. The trick with these jobs is avoiding the cops.
I just have to remember to be careful with the playing music while I'm in a car, because that flagged the other two VODs for copyright issues on YouTube. But I think I should have it set up now so it won't play the radio stations. What this is, but I'll take free money.
Members of the Chicago South Club were arrested. Following the police raid of a popular sports bar in Brandon Docks. No names have been released, but the raid is already being criticized by watchdog groups for ignoring the organization's reputed leader, entrepreneur Dermot Lucky Quinn.
Whoops. Well, you gotta turn in front of me, bro. Another thing I wanted to do. Before we go any further. Okay. I think the upper right's a better place for the webcam, because the bottom left, it covers up shit. And I'll probably stream later than I normally do tonight, since I started late and fell asleep on top of it, so I started even later. Especially since I want to play more than just 2.5 hours of this game tonight. But I don't want to do anything off stream with it. Yeah, I'm not gonna go there. Doing a main mission. Yeah, I was watching other people stream it a little bit here and there, trying to avoid spoilers. I was just curious to see where they put their webcams, and most people had it in the upper right.
Square as police have set up roadblocks.
Ah, fuck me.
This is squad. We got a green light on CTOS search. Scanning for suspect now.
Driver.
Fuck, man, what took you so long? You got a car, this thing's shot to hell.
Nope. My rules, your car. That's the job.
All right, well, come on, man, let's go.
Yes, it is, Oscar.
Nowhere. This is bad. Just follow the route and keep an eye out. The cops are still searching.
Your route's gonna get us killed. Sit back and keep quiet.
Just stick to the plan. I know what I'm doing.
That how your buddy wound up dead? Keep your head down.
Squad, we're gonna work the alley and see if we can flush him out.
Copy that. All surrounding bridges are still up except the well. You've got support inbound on the well.
Talk to me.
You need to calm down. You got the island locked up. Stick to the back alleys, garages, keep out of sight. You see me kill the engine and cut the lights, you keep quiet. Just be an old parked car. Understand?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. Shit. My hands won't stop shaking. You ever seen a guy shot in the guts before?
Too many. Oops.
Talk to me, I'm freaking out here. Hey, maybe Eddie's alive, huh? He took one to the belly. Oh, fuck, man, they said you were good. You did it! Okay, we're here, we did it. There's some guys, just don't fuck it up now.
That's Lucky Quinn. Why's the club boss meeting us?
He's not meeting us. He's meeting you.
Someone new. I swear, I don't know what happened. There wasn't supposed to be anybody. I mean, it's a computer plant, right? I turn around, the alarm's going off. The cops got there so fast, I didn't...
Shh. quiet now. It's all over, son.
I got it, at least, right? That's what matters.
It is indeed what matters most. This is how the world turns. Not much room for fuck-ups.
Oh, I get that, Mr. Quinn. I do. It wasn't my fuck-up, though. Yeah, it wasn't.
General, calm now. It's all right. Calm? Get a chance to talk to your mama? Call your friends? Your girl?
No, sir. I was in a hurry.
That's good. Very good. Tell your employer I'll call again. If ever I need another delivery.
Lucky fucking Quinn. He runs the Chicago South Club. These assholes have been preying on Chicago since before I was born. I could have done the city a huge favor if I put one between his eyes. But this is exactly what I've been trying to stay away from. It always comes back hard. That can't happen again.
Hey, how'd it go? You finished that job yet?
You thought I'd be okay working for the fucking club?
A paycheck is a paycheck. You gotta start separating the morals from the moolah. Relax. Listen, I can hook you up with my guy. He'll find you better driving gigs if you want.
Yeah, sure. I don't know if I'll take them. Give him my name.
Who says no to extra cash, right? Oh, and since you asked, Maurice is doing just fine in his new home.
Excuse my driving, is that'll be useful.
I've got something for you. We need to meet.
Meet? What, face to face? Should I look for a guy in a mask?
No mask. Just follow my signal.
I thought you never wanted to meet.
I don't. But we need to meet.
There's a checkpoint. You have like so much fucking side quest shit to do that I haven't even looked at yet. Probably do this story mission, then I'll start doing some of the side stuff just to check it out. I know there's a lot of shit you can unlock doing all the side stuff. I'm fucked. So my understanding is that hacking thing that just happened, there was actually another player. All that shit is all the PvP stuff. How did it get up here?
Boy before, and he's always protected his identity. That's how DedSec works. Now he wants to meet. That's unusual. All right, I'm gonna try and shake him off his game. Let's see what he's up to.
Clara.
You don't look 17.
Do I look like a bad boy?
Yeah, you look like a wild card.
I hope I don't frighten you.
What, do you have a reason to frighten me?
Now you're being paranoid.
Am I? Someone is fucking with my life. Threatening my family, and at the same moment, the mysterious bad boy wants to meet me, and he is a she. He is a lie. Listen, I need to trust you, Clara.
I wouldn't trust me if I were you. But here's a reason to listen. The text message you sent me, I know where to find him.
Yeah, well, we don't need to meet face to face for that.
No. We needed a face-to-face for this. You wanted dead sex, Max?
You got me in.
You should be nicer to me. I'm about to open your world.
Yeah. Well, you're not the first woman to promise me that.
They do all their nasty work through this. And they don't know I have access.
Oh, you stole it.
This is powerful. Just don't be stupid. You screw around and you get people hurt. Worst.
Well, I don't think you trust me.
Give me a reason to trust you.
All right. The guy sent the text. How do we find him?
We work together. You with everything I just sent. Me tracking his signal.
You're not quite what I expected.
And you're exactly as I expected, Aiden.
Hey. Am I talking to Bad Boy or Clara?
Let's make it easy.
Voila. So we need to track your caller. But he's bounced his address through a CTOS office tower. Client services, employees, and executives, things like that.
An office tower.
We need to find a way into the system. You get me in, I get you his location.
I can get into the building where they're most vulnerable. Check out where they take deliveries.
Looks like underground, in the tunnel.
I'll start there. Hey, I'm sorry I was rough before.
I know what you were doing, trying to intimidate me. Very textbook. Stepping into my personal space, the stare, physical contact. You're trying to look for cracks. So did you find any?
Wouldn't you love to know?
I don't know what the reputation thing is for, but I really probably should quit running over people.
Time to open up my world.
Oh, fuck. Oh, they're real sneaky. Camera.
now.
Damn, I got two for one.
See what's ahead?
The layout shows a wide open indoor plaza.
More guards, no doubt.
Oh, those hacks I uploaded to your phone? It's a perfect distraction. You can disrupt the equipment of any guard in there.
Equipment like what?
Anything. Hack their phones, earpieces, explosives. Everything runs off computer chips these days.
Okay, I'll try it. You scan me the offices? Find me someone with an unsecured laptop.
Got one. Bradley Coughlin. Oh no, he's a security director.
Of course he is. Once I hack in, you move fast. Tracker calling me down. Won't take long for security to spot the intrusion.
Don't worry about me.
Apparently. I was dumb. I should have died like that. I did so well the first time, now I'm fucking out. For that. Ready to kill them all?
I'm telling you, it's not just an ad. It blocks my entire view. Just one enormous... Oh, shit. Someone's hacked in. Oh, fuck me. Lock down the building. Find him now.
Okay, I got you in. Can you track the caller?
Searching now. Carlis, the police are coming. They've got high-tech scans that are hard to shake. You need to get out of there.
Scanning me. I can't get clear fast enough. Does DedSec know a way to jam their scans?
Wait. I think we do. Here it is. I'm sending it to you.
Was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Okay, sure. I'll take you on.
This doesn't seem too hard. Ah.
Can you find my collar? Tired of this cat and mouse.
I got your mouse. This call was made from an apartment in the loop.
Finally.
Just be careful, Aiden. The way he bounced the signal around, I think he wants you to find him.
Well, I certainly don't want to disappoint him.
Re-election of Mayor Rushmore continues. Insiders are saying it was his decision to implement the Smart City Infrastructure Program, known as CTOS Network, that boosted his re-election campaign. But critics are pointing to the recent disruptions to the network, where bridges move on their own and traffic lights have shut down. Critics say it just proves one more hasty decision was made by the flamboyant mayor.
Exactly how to get my attention. Fine, I'll take the bait.
Space power curve.
data flows are split. There must be two CTOS boxes.
If I can actually get actually it doesn't look like it. Use the camera. Okay. It's a game worth getting. I'm having fun with it so far. So I would say yes. The PvP stuff is interesting, but I've had some connection issues. Like, I'll queue up for it, and it'll take forever, and then it just doesn't find me an opponent. Or... like I just did one thing a minute ago and then like right at the end of it it said I lost connection. But like failed it. But you don't have to do any of the PvP stuff, it's just like optional. The fuck? And then the driving takes a little bit to get used to, and a lot of people said that the cars handle like shit, but I think it's more just getting used to it. Because I know I'm doing a lot better driving-wise today than I was last night. Well, another thing too to add, I'm using keyboard and mouse, so it plays just fine with keyboard and mouse. You don't need a controller for it.
We need to talk, and you'll want to be quick. Breaking in like you did tripped an alarm.
I just answered your question before you asked it.
But we're about to be interrupted. Come find me. I'll pick someplace nice.
Why would he harass my sister? We haven't spoken since the Merlot.
Yeah, because games that involve shooting, I really hate controllers for. I always have trouble using the sticks to aim. But yeah, keyboard and mouse is just fine for this game. Okay. Kill them all or escape. Okay. I'll choose the running like a bitch. Probably. Maybe. Oops, wrong button. Oops, tab. Holding tab. Fucked up car, we'll just take this. I'm enjoying Braum on League. I'm still getting used to him because he's very, I don't know, what's the proper word? Kind of like Leona, where you can go full retard with him, but you have to know when you're actually able to do so and when you can't. Because his shield, when his shield's up, he takes quite a bit of reduced damage. So, like, you can tower dive and all kinds of dumb shit with him. Don't hit that. Fuck.